We want students to come here, get their college and career needs met, and enjoy the community that we create at Parkland. And we can create that community with the instructional technology we have, with the even more trained faculty that we have, and with the support of campus tech, of our administration, the Center for Academic Success, the library. All of those have come together to make sure that our students have the support that they need.
And certainly with the current situation, we're going to follow social distancing, be very aware of cleaning not only vehicles but tools and equipment that students come in contact with, wearing masks, and keeping group sizes small.